गुड मॉर्निंग माय चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम सत्यनारायण पुंडा, ए टीचर ऑफ बसंतमल प्राइमरी स्कूल ऑफ सत्यवादी ब्लॉक पुरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट। माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, यू नो टुडे इज द लास्ट क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश इन अक्टूबर 2021। वी कंटिन्यू आवर लेसन ए स्पेशल स्कूल। My dear children, there are three parts of every lessons, that is pre-reading, while reading and post-reading. In while reading, there are three SGPs. तो मैंने पहले तीन टा SGP एवं तारे comprehension question सब finish कर चो। एवं post-reading रो VMDT, listening, speaking and usage pattern is completed in the class of October. In the last class, our respected teacher Bipin sir taught you about usage of language fluently and very good manner. So I hope you taught that lesson usage वेरी क्लीयरली। किंतु पिले आज आम मैने इंग्लीश क्लास राइटिंग विषय आलोचना करवा। राइटिंग पूर्वर आम प्रथम विषय किसी सारांश को किसी मेमोराइज करवा रिमाइंड करवा। पिले यू नो देर आर सिक्स पाराग्राफ्स इन द लेसन ए स्पेशल स्कूल। प्रत्येक पाराग्राफ गोटे गोटे जिनस को डिस्क्राइब कर। इन द फर्स्ट पाराग्राफ इट डिस्क्राइब्स अबाउट तमिलनाडु। यू नो तमिलनाडु इज ए स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया। देयर आर मेनी माउंटेन रेंजेस, मेनी फॉरेस्ट, मेनी रिवर्स, मेनी वैलीज इन द स्टेट, सो इट मेक्स द स्टेट वेरी ब्यूटिफुल। In the second paragraph, it describes about Karagudi. You know, there are many mountain ranges in Tamil Nadu. One mountain ranges is called Mudumalai. Mudumalai. At the feet of Mudumalai, there is a plain land. That plain land is called Karagudi. In Karagudi, there are thick forests, rivers, and it makes Karagudi very beautiful. तेणु तुम पहले जान लो प्रथम पाराग्राफ्रे तमिलनाडु विषय डिस्क्राइब कराई। द्वितीय पाराग्राफ्रे तुम Karagudi विषय डिस्क्राइब कराई। इन द थर्ड पाराग्राफ, थर्ड पाराग्राफ डिस्क्राइब्स अबाउट स्पेशल स्कूल। Why it is called a special school? You know, in our school there are students, there are teachers, there are school buildings, but why is it called special school? Because the children are not taught there. Instead of children, there are baby elephants. There are no teachers. Instead of teachers, there are elephant trainers. You know, there are not school buildings. Instead of school buildings, there are rivers, there are mountains, there are valleys, etc. Instead of books, there are some instructions, praises and punishments and food. So it is called a special school, means not a usual school, but it is unusual school. So pile pratham paragraph, dutiya paragraph, tritiya paragraph describes, chaturtha paragraph re koi chi, it describes about what learn there. Baby elephant mane sethi kon padhanti tumhe janithibo, they learn how to dance, how to offer puja in the temple, and how to dance with music, how to salute. ए चतुर्थ पाराग्राफ रे पले वर्णना करा हिच किंतु पंचम पाराग्राफ रे सेमनको किपरि शिक्षा जाए तमे जानिथिबो एलिफेंट ट्रेनर्स माने जतेबेले सिखांती सेतेबेले मेनली सेमाने तीनटा जिनस यूज करंती दैट इज इंस्ट्रक्शंस सेकेंडली तुम्हारो प्रेजेस एंड थर्ड पनिशमेंट एंड लर्निंग बिगिन्स फ्रॉम फुट यू नो एलिफेंट आर वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ बनानाज एंड सुगार केन दे यूज इट दे लर्न इन ए प्रैक्टिस्ड मैनर इन ए रेगुलरली मैनर दे हैव सम टाइम टेबल लाइक अस इन द स्कूल एंड इन द लास्ट पैराग्राफ दैट इज इन द सिक्स्थ पैराग्राफ्स इट डिस्क्राइब्स अबाउट It describes about the demand of trained elephants of Karagudi. Trained elephants of Karagudi are highly demanded by cinema people, by circus people, by temple people. Cinema people want them for their film, and circus people want them for their dance with music. And ride bicycles and temple people want them for offering flowers to the gods and ring bell in the temple. You know there is a great film is called Hathi Mera Sathi. You know an elephant was played a very brilliant role in that film. So it is the story about a special school. तुम मैंने आपको भल भाव पे जाच किंतु आम आज राइटिंग करवा देर आर सम स्टेप्स इन द राइटिंग देर आर सम स्टेप्स इन द राइटिंग एट फर्स्ट राइटिंग रे यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन तुम्हें क्वेश्चन टी भल भाव अंडरस्टैंड करवा दरकार तापर तुम क्वेश्चन अंडरस्टैंड कर सारापर तार आंसर कौन हम ताको मेमोराइज करवा दरकार मेमोराइज कर सारापर तुम्हें ताको राइट डाउन योर खाता तुम्हें खातार लिखि सारापर तापर कौन कर पढ़व सेटा प्रकृतर तुम जहाँ लिखिच भूल अच्छे कि ठीक अच्छे इफ देर इज सम मिस्टेक्स देर आर सम मिस्टेक्स यू मस्ट करेक्ट इट यू मस्ट रेक्टिफाइ इट इट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ राइटिंग तेणु आम आज विभिन्न क्वेश्चन रुम जान लारांश विषय टी भल बुझल आउ थे मुझे अगेन सेगुड़ी तुम पाखे आलोचना कली बर्तमान आम कि क्वेश्चन आंसर आलोचना करवा एवं तुम प्रकृत से गुड़िक मन अच्छी ना आम देखा प्रत्येक क्वेश्चन आंसर कौन हम आम आलोचना करवा First question, the writer talks about three places in this lesson. Writer, tinita sthana bisayare e lesson re kahichanti. What are these tinita sthana contemplate janithibo? Pratham hochi Tamil Nadu, tapar then Karagudi, then Mudumalai. Tamil Nadu, Mudumalai, Karagudi. Then ame lekhiba, the three places are Tamil Nadu, Mudumalai and Karagudi. Second question, what makes Tamil Nadu beautiful? You know, there are some rivers, there are some valleys, there are some mountain ranges, but rivers flow through the valleys. Rivers flow through the valleys. So, it makes the place very beautiful. Ame say likhiba, the beautiful mountain ranges, valleys and rivers flowing through these mountain ranges and valleys make Tamil Nadu beautiful. What is Mudumalai? Tumhe janicho, Mudumalai is a mountain range that is situated in the state of Tamil Nadu. Mudumalai is one of the mountain ranges in Tamil Nadu. Mudumalai is one of the goti mountain ranges in Tamil Nadu. Where is Karagudi? You know, Karagudi is at the feet of Mudumalai. Tamil Nadu is the state. There is a mountain range called Mudumalai. At the feet of Mudumalai, there is a plain land called Karagudi. So Karagudi is at the feet of the Mudumalai mountain range. Karagudi is at the feet of the Mudumalai mountain range. What makes Karagudi beautiful? You know, Karagudi is a plain land surrounded by thick forests. A river also flows through the Karagudi. Say lekhiba, Karagudi is a plain land surrounded by thick forests. A river also flows across Karagudi. The forest and the river make Karagudi beautiful. Karagudi is a plain land surrounded by thick forests. A river also flows across Karagudi. The forest and the river make Karagudi beautiful. ତାପରେ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଇଏ ପାଞ୍ଚଟା କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଗଲା ତମେ ବୁଝିପାରୁଥିବ ପିଲାମାନେ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ର ଆନ୍ସର୍ ଗୁଡ଼ିକ କାହିଁକି ନା ଏ ମାସରେ ପ୍ରାୟ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ତୁମର ଏ ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ବିଷୟରେ ହେଇଛି ତେଣୁ ଏ ବିଷୟଟିକୁ ତୁମେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ବୁଝିଥିବ ବୋଲି ମୋର ଆଶା ହ୍ୱାଇ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ୍ ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ କହିଥିଲି ପିଲେ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏ ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଆର୍ ବେବି ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍ There are not teachers, but there are elephant trainers. There are not books, but there are instruction, praises and punishment and food. Why is this school special? Ame gotiye padra pil lekhiba gotiye dhadre. This school is special because this is not a school for children, but for baby elephants. This is not a school for children. But for baby elephants, who are students? Pile student ko mane na student mane hoche baby elephants. Then baby elephants are the students. Who are the teachers? Tumo kahitili. Instead of teachers, there are elephant trainers. Then elephant trainers are the teachers. The elephant trainers are the teachers. Do they have a timetable like us? Amar jemti school re pile timetable achi, class ra time achi, recess ra time achi, chutti hobar time achi, prayer class ra time achi. Tankor semti timetable thae ki? Eta hala yes no question pile. Tena prathome ame yes ki no lekhiba. Yes, they have a timetable like us. Yes, they have a timetable like us. How do they follow it? They learn, play and eat according to this timetable. They learn, play, eat according to this timetable. So, mane sikhanti, khelanti ebong khanti according to the timetable. Question hochi, do they have a timetable like us? Your answer yes hobo. Yes, they have a timetable like us. Sei question ro second part. How do they follow it? ସେମାନେ କିଭଳି ତାକୁ ଅନୁସରଣ କରନ୍ତି ନା ଦେ ଲର୍ନ ପ୍ଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଆକର୍ଡ଼ିଂ ଟୁ ଦିସ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଟେବୁଲ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଡୁ ଦେ ଲର୍ନ ସେମାନେ ସେଠି କ'ଣ ଶିଖନ୍ତି ତୁମେ ପିଲା ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ଜାଣିଛ ହାଉ ଟୁ ସାଲ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ହାଉ ଟୁ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ହାଉ ଟୁ ରିଙ୍ଗ ବେଲ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଟେମ୍ପଲ୍ ହାଉ ଟୁ ଅଫର୍ ଫ୍ଲାୱାର୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଟେମ୍ପଲ୍ ହାଉ ରାଇଡ୍ ବାଇସାଇକେଲ୍ ଦେ ଲର୍ନ ସମ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ଼ସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଫଲୋ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍ସ They also learn how to salute and how to perform puja in a temple. What do they learn to perform puja? Puja perform kariba pai semanku kon sikha jae pile temple re semane ring the bell au kon karanti na offer flowers to God. They learn to ring the bell of the temple. They also learn to offer flowers to God. ଏଇ ଯୋଡ଼ିଏ କାମ ସେମାନେ କରନ୍ତି ଟେମ୍ପୁଲ୍ ପାଇଁ ପିଲେ ଏଇଟା ତୁମର ଏଗାର ନମ୍ବର ଯାଏଁ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଗଲା ମୁଁ ପ୍ରାୟ ସେ ବିଷୟରେ ଯେତେ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ହେଉଛି ସେ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ିକ ତୁମର ଆଲୋଚନା ପିଲେ କରିଦେଉଛି କାରଣ ଆଜି ଆମର ରାଇଟିଂ ପାଟର୍ନ ଅଛି Where does every lesson start for? Pratyek lesson kyeunthu start kara jae? Na every lesson start from food. Khadya ru aram kara jae. Because the elephants are fond of bananas and sugar cane. Where does every lesson start from? Every lesson starts from food. What are elephants fond of? Kouthile le, elephants are fond of bananas and sugar cane. Elephants are fond of bananas and sugar canes. What does the baby elephant do when the trainer raises a sugar cane? Jete bele gote trainer sugar cane ku uthae, sete bele elephant kon kore? ना जेहेतु से माने फंड ऑफ सुगर कैन तो सुगर कैन तो खाया को निश्चित तौर पर सुंड को ट्रंक को ऊपर को उठो दिबो देबी बेबी एलिफेंट रेजेस इट्स हेड टू ईट द सुगर कैन व्हेन द ट्रेनर रेजेस इट इट माने कहा को सुगर कैन को ओवर इट्स हेड जते बेले सुगर कैन को ट्रेनर ता मुंडो ऊपर को उठाए सेते बेले एलिफेंट निश्चित तार मुंड बा सुंड को ऊपर को उठाउथिबो तने यार आंसर हला द बेबी बेबी एलिफेंट रेजेस इट्स हेड टू ईट द सुगर केन व्हेन द ट्रेनर रेजेस इट ओवर इट्स हेड व्हाट इज गिवन टू द बेबी एलिफेंट्स व्हेन दे फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस कौन बेबी एलिफेंट को दिया जाए जते बेले से माने इंस्ट्रक्शन को फॉलो करिया पे कौन दिया जाए से माने They are fond of sugar cane and bananas. तेणु यही खाद्य दे इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉलो करने प्रोत्साहित करा जाए टेम्पटेड करा जाए फूड इज गिवन टू द बेबी एलिफेंट्स व्हेन दे फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस फूड इज गिवन खाद्य दिया जाए फूड इज गिवन टू द बेबी एलिफेंट्स व्हेन दे फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस दे आर ऑल्सो प्रे से प्रशंसा करा जाए Who needs karagudi trained elephants? Karagudi trained elephants ko kyu mane need karanti? You know the cinema people, the circus people, the temple people demand that elephants. The circus people, temple people and cinema people need karagudi trained elephants. What do the trained elephants do in the circus? सर्कस रे ट्रेंड एलिफेंट माने कौन करती राइड बाइसाइकल डांस विथ म्यूजिक आ कौन करती राइड बाइसाइकल डांस विथ म्यूजिक इन सर्कस शोज द ट्रेंड एलिफेंट्स सैल्यूट राइड बाइसाइकल एंड डांस टू म्यूजिक व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द फिल्म इन व्हिच एन एलिफेंट हैज प्लेड एन इंपोर्टेंट रोल से फिल्म रो ना कौन जो फिल्म रे से एलिफेंट इम्पोर्टेंट रोल निभेथिला बा अभिनय करथिला से फिल्म रो नाम पिलोची हाथी मेरा साथी तो नाम से लिखिबा हाथी मेरा साथी इज द पॉपुलर हिंदी फिल्म इन व्हिच जेउथिरे इन व्हिच एन एलिफेंट हैज प्लेड एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल तना आंसर ला हाथी मेरा साथी पिले आउ टिके तो बहिर अछि राइट आंसर्स विथ फाइव सेंटेंस पांचोटी सेंटेंस रे तुम आंसर लिखिबो तेणु आम टिके लॉन्ग टाइप भलिया टी क्वेश्चन आम आलोचना करिबा देख पिले प्रथम क्वेश्चन होची राइट फाइव सेंटेंस अबाउट द स्कूल स्कूल विषय रे तुम पांचोटी सेंटेंस लेखो आम पांचोटी सेंटेंस लिखिबा प्रथम सेंटेंस लिखले There is a special school at Karagudi. The school is special because it is not for children. Tapar likhle baby elephants learn there. The elephant trainer teach them. Like our school, they also have a timetable. Tane a special school bisare am jo panch dhadi pile likhle am tar main main point ku ame likhle. तो लिखे तो अनेक लिखिदबा किंतु आम मेन मेन पॉइंट देखे जमी आंसर टी भल हो पार कौन लिखले दे आर इज ए स्पेशल स्कूल एट कारागुड़ी द स्कूल इज स्पेशल बिकज इट इज नॉट फॉर चिल्ड्रेन बेबी एलिफेंट्स लर्न दे आर द एलिफेंट ट्रेनर्स टीच देम लाइक आवर स्कूल दे ऑल्सो हैव ए टाइम table. Second question, what do elephants learn in special school? Special school re elephant mane kon sikhanti? In the special school, the baby elephants learn some words. For example, when their trainer say jojo, they come out of water. Jojo kahila pare instruction dela pare, they come out from water. Jojo kahile semane water ru bahari asibe. They also learn, semane madhya sikhanti, to salute and perform puja in a temple. They learn to ring bells of the temples and offer flowers to God. Egudika sabu semane pile sikhanti. Right, how the baby elephants learn at the special school? Tume lekha, se baby elephant mane special school re kipari sikhanti. Sikhanti to ya, puni kipari sikhanti. Tame janicho? Ame taku lekhiba. The baby elephants learn mainly through instruction, praises and punishment. Tinta jinisa pile. Instruction, praises and punishment. Instruction mane suchona, praise mane tanku prashansa kariba, punishment mane danda. Every lesson starts from food. Food ru lesson ti arambha hoye because elephants are fond of sugar cane and bananas. Elephants are fond of bananas and sugar canes. So the trainer raises a piece of sugar cane over the baby elephant's head. The baby elephant raises its head to eat the sugar cane. At that time the trainer says salam. Jette bele ye sugar cane ti ku uthae ebong baby elephant tar head ku uthae setiki bele trainer kuhe salam. Tan tar abhyas re paranito hoi jae. Habit is very important to us. Tenu habit manner re ebong practiced manner re elephant ku pila mane sikhai diya jae. Tenu practice makes a man perfect. You know, practice makes a man perfect. Sei process ta ku use kara jae ebong tanku practiced manner re elephant ku sikhai diya jae. The baby elephants raises its head to eat the sugar cane. At that time the trainer says salam. After doing this for many times, ebhali many time kari salla pare jete bele sugar ke no dekhe kiri salam ti se kue sete bele elephant ta sundo tiki uthe diye bam ja pole tiki ame ta ko elephant kon kurji salam kurji kintu pratham ru jete bele ta ko sikhe diya jae ta ko sugar ke sohito salam word ta ko otoprut bhabe jorito kari diya jae ton tara habit re padi jae pile. At that time the trainer says salam. After doing this for many times, the elephant learns to salute without getting sugar cane. The baby elephants are praised and given food when they follow the instructions. Taku praise kara jae, food diya jae jete bele elephant instruction ko follow kare. If they do not, that is one instruction ko follow karanti nahi, they get punished. Tanku punishment pile diya jae. ये हूँ पे क्वेश्चन आंसर आउ कि तुम एम सी क्यू क्वेश्चन पे तुमपाई मुझे से एम सी यू क्वेश्चन आम बहरे भी किसी थी आउ कि मुझे आम आलोचना करवा एम सी क्यू इज भेरी इंपोर्टेंट. व्हेयर इज द स्पेशल स्कूल फॉर एलिफेंट्स? एलिफेंट मानी स्पेशल स्कूल केउंटी अच्छी चार्टा ऑप्शन पे लिखाई कारागुड़ी दिल्ली मुदुमलाई इन ए भाली अफ तमिलनाडु. तुम भल भाव जान दिल्ली रे नुह मुदुमलाई माउंटेन रेंज इन ए भाली अफ तमिलनाडु नुह कारागुड़ी है गोटे प्लेस तेणु कारागुड़ी रे स्पेशल स्कूल टी पे था तेणु यार आंसर हम कारागुड़ी यार आंसर एगोटा हम कारागुड़ी. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज ए माउंटेन रेंज? ये चारिटा ऑप्शन भितर के माउंटेन रेंज प्रथम लिखाई कारागुड़ी तमिलनाडु मुदुमलाई ऑल ऑफ दिस. तुम जान मुदुमलाई इज ए माउंटेन रेंज. कारागुड़ी इज ए डैश. प्रथम ऑप्शन माउंटेन रेंज प्लेन लैंड रिवर वैली फॉरेस्ट रेंज. तुम जान देयर इज ए प्लेन लैंड एट द फीट ऑफ माउंटेन रेंज मुदुमलाई तेना कारागुड़ी इज ए प्लेन लैंड तेणु यार उत्तर हे कारागुड़ी इज ए प्लेन लैंड. ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ମେକ୍ ଦି ଭାଲି ମୋର୍ ବ୍ୟୁଟିଫୁଲ୍, ଭାଲିଟାକୁ କିଏ ତା'ର ସୌନ୍ଦର୍ଯ୍ୟ ବଢ଼ାଏ? ପ୍ରଥମ ଅପ୍ସନ୍ ରିଭର୍ସ ଫ୍ଲୋଇଂ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦେମ୍, ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେୟାର ବେବିଜ୍, ଦି ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍, ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଆବଭ୍। ତମେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ଜାଣିଛ ରିଭର୍ସ ଫ୍ଲୋଇଂ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦେମ୍, ଯେଉଁ ରିଭର୍ଟି ତା ମଧ୍ୟ ଦେଇ ଗତି କରେ ବହିଯାଇଥାଏ ତାକୁ ସେ ବେଶୀ ତା'ର ସୌନ୍ଦର୍ଯ୍ୟ ବଢ଼ାଏ। ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟ ସାର୍ ଫଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଡ୍ୟାସ୍, ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟ କ'ଣ ଭଲ ପାଆନ୍ତି? ପ୍ରଥମ ଅପ୍ସନ୍ ସୁଗାର କେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୁଇଟ୍ସ ନୁହଁ, ବନାନାଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୁଗାର କେନ୍ସ, ବନାନାଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମ୍ୟାଙ୍ଗୋଜ୍, ମ୍ୟାଙ୍ଗୋଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅରେଞ୍ଜ। ତମେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ବୋଲି ଜାଣିଥିବ ବନାନାଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୁଗାର କେନ୍ସ, ତେଣୁ ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଆର୍ ଫଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ବନାନାଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୁଗାର କେନ୍ସ। ହୁ ଆର୍ ଦି ଷ୍ଟୁଡ଼େଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସ୍ପେସିଆଲ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍? ପ୍ରଥମ ଅପ୍ସନ୍ ବେବି ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ୍ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍, ଅଡଲ୍ଟ ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟ, ନନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଆବୋଭ୍। ହୁ ଆର୍ ଦି ଷ୍ଟୁଡ଼େଣ୍ଟସ୍? ବେବି ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ତେଣୁ ଉତ୍ତର ବେବି ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍। ଟ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଏଲିଫେଣ୍ଟସ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଡ୍ୟାସ୍, ରିଙ୍ଗ ଦି ବେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଟେମ୍ପୁଲ୍, କରନ୍ତି ରିଙ୍ଗ ଦି ବେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଟେମ୍ପୁଲ୍। ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟ ଅପ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫର୍ ଫ୍ଲାୱାର୍ସ ଟୁ ଗଡ୍, ତୃତୀୟ ଅପ୍ସନ୍ ଆକ୍ଟ ଆକୋର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍ସ, ଏ ସବୁଗୁଡ଼ିକ ପିଲା ଠିକ୍ ହେବ। ରିଙ୍ଗ ଦି ବେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଟେମ୍ପୁଲ୍, ଅଫର୍ ଫ୍ଲାୱାର୍ସ ଟୁ ଗଡ୍, ଆକ୍ଟ ଆକୋର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍, ତେଣୁ ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଆବଭ୍, ଏଗୁଡ଼ିକ ସବୁ ସେମାନେ କରନ୍ତି। ପିଲେ ଆମର ଏ ଯେଉଁ ଲେସନ୍ର ତିନିଟା ପାର୍ଟ ଥିଲା, ପ୍ରି ରିଡ଼ିଂ, ଫାଇଲ୍ ରିଡ଼ିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ରିଡ଼ିଂ, ଏଗୁଡ଼ିକ ସବୁ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ଆଲୋଚନା ହେଲା। ପୋଷ୍ଟ ରିଡ଼ିଂର VMDT, ଲିସନିଂ, ସ୍ପିକିଂ, ୟୁସେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇଟିଂ ବିଷୟରେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ତୁମେ ଜାଣିଲ, ତେଣୁ ଏ ବିଷୟଟିକି ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ବୁଝିପାରିଥିବ ବୋଲି ମୋର ଆଶା ଏବଂ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ। ପିଲେ ଅକ୍ଟୋବର ମାସରେ ଏଇଟା ଥିଲା ଲାଷ୍ଟ କ୍ଲାସ୍, ଆମେ ଏ ବିଷୟଟିକି କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ କଲେ। ତୁମେ ଘରେ ରହି ୟୁଟ୍ୟୁବ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ଶିକ୍ଷା ପାଉଥିବ ଏବଂ ତାକୁ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ ଲଗାଉଥିବ ବୋଲି ମୋର ଆଶା ଏବଂ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ। ଏବଂ ତୁମେ ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ଏ କରୋନା ସମୟରେ ତୁମେ ସତର୍କ ରହିବ ଏବଂ ଘରେ ସତର୍କ ରହି ୟୁଟ୍ୟୁବ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ଯାହା ପଢ଼ା ହେଉଛି ତାକୁ ପଢ଼ିବ ଏବଂ ଯାହା ଅବୁଝା ରହୁଛି ତାହା ସ୍କୁଲରେ ଥିବା ଟିଚରମାନଙ୍କଠାରୁ ବୁଝି ନେଇଯିବ ବୋଲି ମୋର ଆଶା। ସମୟକୁ ପିଲେ ସମ୍ମାନ ଦେବା, ତେଣୁ ଆଜିର ସମୟ ଏଇଠି ସରିଯାଇଛି। ସମୟ ସରିଯାଇଥିବାରୁ ମୁଁ ଆଜିର କ୍ଲାସ୍କୁ ତୁମମାନଙ୍କୁ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ୍ସ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ଲେସିଂ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍, ମୁଁ ଆଇ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଏଣ୍ଡ ମାଇ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ହିୟର୍। ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ।